Hey, this is Sam here and welcome to our latest ClickFunnels tutorial. So in this particular tutorial, I want to teach you how to add an image into your ClickFunnels funnel. Okay, so as you can see here in the background, what I'm actually working on a funnel for a client right now for a business opportunity and that she's actually got going. So what I'm actually doing here is creating the pop-up, and I realized, you know, like what I actually went to YouTube to see if there were any tutorials to teach people how to add a simple image, and it's actually really, really easy, and I couldn't find anything. So I thought, you know what, I'm going to take this opportunity to make a video tutorial for anyone who's struggling to use this element, but it is actually pretty simple, to be completely honest. Okay, so guys, all you need to do is hover over the box that you want to add the image to, whichever box it is. You click on the plus to add a new element. Now you can see it's right here because it's one of the most used ones. So ClickFunnels has done a good job of adding it to the top of the menu to be available for you. The other option you have is you can just click on media and it's right there. Okay, so you just click on image and it'll give you this automatic blank here. Now again, you hover over the box and you right click on it. Left click on it, and then it goes here to the actual image that's being put in place. So again, this is just a default image right here. If you hover over this little icon, left click on that, then you can add whatever image it is that you would like. Now, if you want to upload another image, you actually need to click on this. Okay, so you need to click on this. Let's just add this, for example, and then automatically it'll start uploading for you. As soon as that's done, the element will populate over right here in your media box. Okay, so if you want to add this particular image, all you do is you actually click on image. Okay, so for me personally, I actually got confused with this particular terminology because I'm so used to WordPress, and I used to click on upload in order to try and put an image on my funnel or page or whatever it was that I was building. When in fact, what you actually need to do is you need to click upload to put the image inside your folder here, inside your images folder, and then you click on whatever image it is that you want to add, and you click the add image, and this will add it into whatever it is that you're building, right? Wherever it is you added that particular element. Okay, and it really is that simple. Again, if you want to change it, all you need to do is hover over it, left click, click on the icon, and it'll bring back up the other images that are available. You click on that, and again, you add image. Okay, and if you decide, you know what, I actually don't want an image on this particular thing that I'm building right now, just hover over it, go into the top right hand corner of that particular hover, click delete, and okay, done. Okay, remember, as always, with all of your work, make sure you click save, otherwise you could possibly lose on whatever it is that you've actually built before. I've done it before where I built out an entire landing page and didn't save it, and my internet cut out on me, and as a result I had to rebuild it from scratch. So that was a lovely 45 minutes loss, and I hope that never ever happens to you. All right, so look, thank you so much for stopping by and checking out this video. If you enjoy these kind of tutorials, be sure to give me a thumbs up so I know to create more of them, and go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Now, if you want to add a kick-ass bonus to your particular promotion of ClickFunnels, if that's in fact how you're doing, if you're recruiting people into the business so that you can make more money, you know, go ahead and contact me. I would love to work with you because I've got an amazing bonus worth over $25,000 that you can also use to attract more people into using ClickFunnels for yourself so that you can build your business. All right, so take care, much love, and I will talk to you all in the next video.